Burger King's new Impossible Whopper might have one setback for some vegetarians and vegans. The fast food chain's new meatless product is plant-based, but is cooked in the same broilers as the restaurant's beef and chicken products. Burger King marks the Impossible Burger with an asterisk on its website, so customers are aware of this situation. The new meatless Whopper hit menus in select stores across the nation last week.